Danganronpa 2. We are currently kind of just in free time after Monokuma gave us our motive. As we know of right now, no one is no one has played the game that we know of. It is possible that what's his name? Fuyuhiko possibly might have. But I'm gonna see if we can find somebody to hang out with. Did we hang out with Pekko yet? I don't know if we did. Let's do it. Where is she? There you are! Hello.
However, no.
But all it's not good. Might be good if I do some training. Watching would be boring if I like to try too. I'll teach you how to properly grip a bamboo sword. Sick. Thanks, Pekko. I don't have any presents for you. Cool, we're hanging out. We're not really talking about anything. Hey, Pekko, do you like kendo?
Yes.
Conversation isn't progressing. Is your house a kendo dojo? Sort of.
However.
Is there something wrong with that? No, I was just wondering. Stairs really intense, might be best to change the subject. Don't want to offend her too much. What level are you?
Could it be
my kendo level? I don't have one. Dojo trainings typically earn levels corresponding with their years of training. However, I have no need for that. Don't people normally aim for that kind of advancement?
No.
I have no such aim. My destination has already been decided. Protect who I must protect, cut who I must cut. That alone is the original purpose of my sword. Wielding a blade is the truest sense of my aim.
So,
it's my reason for existing. To achieve that, I have no use whatsoever for medius levels determined by arbitrary rules. Okay, so not a typical one. I don't really know much about kendo, but I think you're really cool. You're kind of like a samurai.
What?
Really cool? You say such same things. No one's ever said that to me before. Never mind. Aww. Because of the path I've chosen, there's things I've lost as well. Warm and replaceable things. Fluffiness.
Yes.
The things that are warm, fluffy, and soft. A cat that came to visit the dojo, my childhood friend's dog, and even a finch I had
Why?
As a pet. But all animals can sense my menacing presence and run away from me. I just want to touch their soft fur and fluffy feathers to my heart's content. Aww. What about asking Gundam if you can touch his hamsters next time? He might be able to help you out. He probably knows a way to keep animals from running away from you.
I see,
you do have a point. Since his hamsters are called the Four Dark Devas of Destruction, they might not be scared of me and run away. I should look for Gundam right now. Her eyes look scary, they might freak out. Hajime, thanks for your advice. If you'd like, please come talk to me again. Bye!
Update.
We got another hope fragment! Probably means her report card has been updated. Let's see. Yep. Oh. She's a sore, sad she can't pet fluffy animals because they get too scared and run away. Well, we can do Ibuki, because we don't have two with her yet. It's Gundam. So yeah, there she is! There you are! Ibuki! You want tea time? Sure. Lively time drinking tea. I don't have anything for her.
Hajime! Meow!
Hurry up and choose me!
Hey!
Do you have any school clubs? Can't say for sure because what happened to her memories, but it probably wasn't in any clubs. That's a major bingo! It's been obvious you should be part of Ibuki's music club from now on. For a while, everyone thought music clubs were outdated because the rock and roll boom was dying
off. That's totally it!
But now music clubs are they're super popular with boys for some reason. We should jump on the bandwagon too. And pretend like you're playing an instrument while a music track plays in the background. I'm pretending I've never held a musical instrument. Everyone starts at that point. As long as you feel the love, there's no problem. What do I do if I don't feel the love?
Aww.
It's okay, jamming out is so much fun. You'll be popular with the ladies. Chicks go out with guys who pretend to be musicians all the time. By the way, Ibuki thinks guys who don't like bands are narcissists. She doesn't like them.
Meow.
Choose a musical instrument you want to use. Ibuki has dips on the guitar, so you can't use that. Probably drums.
Good job!
Awesome! Alright, it's decided. Drums are great because you just hit them to the beat and you don't even know how to read you don't need to know how to read music. As long as you can move your arms and legs independently of each other, even a novice can play them easily.
I see.
Decide on an instrument. Let's start with learning how to use a loudspeaker.
Huh?
It's a must-have item for live performances. Doesn't mean you hold it into a scream into it. If you don't put your soul, the loudspeaker won't respond. Put your soul into it, shout shout! I was forced to do some weird training that didn't make any sense to me at all. Don't understand Ibuki to begin with, but I don't understand her anymore now. Oh, Ibuki. Alright, so that bottom row.
Ahem! It is. Please reach now.
Good night. Other night, I'd probably go to sleep. I can't stop thinking about the game. It's not like I believe what Nagito said. It's not a good idea to leave it alone. Twilight's in a murder case, huh? I should give it a try. Just a little to see how it is. The next time we have free time, we can do the main girl, because she's our next little point. Hope fragment thing. Here I am. Turns out the game turns out to be dangerous. I'll stop playing. I should just go for it. I still think that y'all should gather around while what's her name plays it. Monokuma Soft. Work a nonfiction in. Any rest of a surreal person living or dead is purely intentional. The game has a strange old-fashioned vibe to it. Wonder if the person who's controlling Monokuma is actually pretty old. Try to start up. This plus button, right? Just a plus button with your own hands. Second day. It's already late. I'm gonna be late for our meeting. Everyone's waiting. I gotta hurry. If I'm late, everyone's gonna hate me. They're waiting in classroom 1A. Preparation room. Like an old PlayStation game. Finally here, you're so late. What are you doing? If you're angry, I'm sorry. Just don't be mad. I'm not angry. Just hurry up and get over here. Okay. Talk to girl B for now. Who's girl B? Because you have something important to say, right? What's this about? Obviously, it's about yesterday's incident. You saw the newspaper, right? What newspaper? God, you're such a slowpoke, girl. It's in evening's newspaper. Why don't they have regular names? Here you go. July 8th, around 6 a.m., a janitor from Excess Academy came to work and discovered the body of a female high school student in the music room on the second floor. The student had been struck forcefully in the head with a blunt object and was already dead. Since the killer broke a window to escape, based off the details of the crime, authorities say the investigation is ongoing and believe someone may have snuck into the school to commit the act. I'm a little surprised. I never expected it would be a newspaper. It says someone may have snuck into the school, so they might be thinking a pervert did it. It is the only lead they had. I mean, her school swimsuit did get stolen, too. That swiftistic bastard. Sneaking into school to steal a swimsuit, killing a nearby girl, and escaping out the window. Yeah, we're all in danger, too. Is this really okay? We were the first ones to discover the body, and we kept it a secret. It would have been the same no matter who found the body first, so don't worry about it. It's not like we have anything to hide, anyway. That's right, all we did was find a body and not report it. It's not really a crime. And I think it kind of is. You're a masochist, but there's no way I'm gonna get involved in all this. I'm finally a student of this academy. There's no way I'm getting expelled or something like this. that right, Girl D? I agree, but... What's up? You don't seem so sure. I have something to discuss with you guys. What does she want to talk about? I ended up taking several photos of her yesterday. Talking about her body? That would make it questioned by the police, so I thought I should take them just in case. These photos now. I don't want to look at them. We're gonna get cursed. She's starting to be real. She was saying you'd throw away those photos given to me. Just tore them up. Bad if you rip them up like that. The curse. I just said curses don't exist. It's better to rip these photos to shreds and throw them into the incinerator. Girl D, if you have any digital copies, you need to erase those too. What happened? Why do you sound so desperate? Let's just forget about the whole incident. We had nothing to do with it, and we weren't the first ones to discover the body. Okay, the end. Let's go home already. It's getting late. The fourth day. It's already late. The hardest part is being urged to the club is going to be closed. Everyone's probably gone back by now. I have to go back on my own. It's around the time the incident occurred, too. Why am I thinking about something so stupid again? I gotta hurry up and forget about the incident. I won't let you forget. I won't let you forget. Who's there? Where are you? Uh-oh. Forgive me. Forgive me! Nope. She's running away now. Never. Never, 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 never. I'll never forgive you. Girl A! What happened? Did something happen? It's bad. It's really bad. Her head split open like that one time. It's probably the curse. Cursed, all the curses fall because of that cursed girl E. Take a look in there, classroom 1B. Clatter. Oh no! Game over, down 5. Is this the end? Now it's game over for some reason. I don't get it. Even the game structure doesn't make any sense. Started with the second day all of a sudden and jumped to the fourth day. Why were the first and third days skipped? What's with the down 5 message on the game over screen? Who's down by 5? I don't get this. What would be the motive? Is this what it's like to play a crappy game? For now, it's just a waste of my time to stay here, so I should go back to my cottage and think about it. Well, hazy and disoriented. Tried to think about why I felt so strange. I fell asleep without realizing it. About moving forward. I'm prompted by an important question. It's good to stop moving and take your time thinking about it. My stomach hasn't felt well all morning, so I ran to the restroom as soon as I got off the train. I would have to answer an important question stood before me. I just like that every now and then. Suddenly an important question gets in your head. Wait. The important question that stood before me was the gentleman's sign in the restroom door. I resisted the overwhelming urge to poop. I thought about it desperately. Am I really a gentleman? Do I have class? Am I honest? Am I faithful? Why am I hesitating? Of course I'm a gentleman. A regular person would last 5 minutes to see this urge to poop, but a gentleman certainly would. Filled with pride, I ran into the restroom meant for gentlemen who awaited me with an important question. Stood before me was Western style and Japanese style on each door. I was born in Japan, but I had forgotten what makes this clean and beautiful Japan so good. Do I have confidence in myself to teach a Japanese style poop? You see, there's important question
for me. Brought to you by Monokuma!
What life is all about. That's nice, buddy. Despite the bullet and try discussing it with everyone. I should have a look at the restroom. Yes. Nope, that's out. Excuse me. Coming through. Let's all go. Breakfast meeting.
Day.
Good morning. Greeting everyone and put some food on my plate and sat by myself at a table near the window.
Yo!
What is it, Hajime? Is that all you're gonna
what?
Eat? You just eat too much, Akane.
You.
You're one to talk all you eat is candy.
Why?
Because candy doesn't mean you should make fun of it. Gummy has 4 different fruit flavors, so I'm sure they're full of nutrients.
Like,
you should just eat real fruit. It's really a bad time to do the game all of a sudden. We did agree we shouldn't even play it.
Let me.
It's my hero missing. Gundam said that I looked around the restaurant. No sign of a hero. Every morning is strange for her not to come. She's
maybe.
Not feeling well. Look at this fine. There's a small chance.
What the?
She's a small chance. She's what? Oh, I saw my hero. She was outside from the hill.
Jeez!
Say such a spooky thing. Punishment, how about you run around in a circle 3 times, save wolf, and jump on the hill? You don't want to die like that.
Hey!
What's my hero doing outside the hotel? She just wanted to be alone. I even asked her to come eat with us, but she turned it down.
What?
Maybe she's planning to play that game.
Shut up!
What are you saying, pig barf? There's no way Mihiro played video games. She's not like this slowpoke gamer girl over there.
Huh?
Oh, were you referring to me? I am pig barf, aren't I? No, she's just a bully and she's mean. Quietly sat across from the table. Hey, Hajime, you got a second? Before I glanced quickly around the room and whispered to me.
Yeah.
Today, 2:30. Come to the circle. Don't tell anyone else about it. Tell you details later. Everyone else can see us right now. It's bad.
You fiend.
You lonely creatures, disgusting about yourselves.
Well.
Nothing. Got nothing to do with you. Should just relax and go away. I'm worried about you, fiend. You make me laugh, I say. Your elevated arrogance to an art form.
Shiver.
Sort of a supreme ruler fierce concern for the ants who are destined to be
my crushed. Name is Gundam Tanaka.
I'm a forbidden ruler who makes even God of Darkness flee in terror. All I desire is silence and indifference. What's the difference? Aww.
For now.
I mean, that's what's happening, so
you
I'll
know,
see you then.
Right?
Make sure you conserve your energy. I'll see you later. What was that about? Talking about games, I received a strange request from Kazuichi and the day's breakfast came to an end. Let me go to the supermarket. Shouldn't wander too far right now. Who are we gonna hang out with now? Thinking of is nowhere to be found. We'll hang out with Gundam, who's of course at the ranch. Hi, buddy. Looking at the cows. Quiet, the spirits are left afraid of something. What do you mean? Can you even hang out with someone like Gundam? He's cool.
He's close.
Praise you, good judgment. No matter how many they are, you'll never be able to invade my surroundings. So you may be infected by my magic instead. Your spirits pretend to like forced to listen. How rude. Automatic barriers generated independently of my will. If you get any closer, you plan to get close.
Let me ask.
Reminds me there's something I haven't even asked you yet. Doesn't matter that your temporary name is Hajime Hinata. Tell me your true name, fiend. What the heck is this true name thing? You're not foolish enough to tell me so easily. Tell me your hidden name. I don't have anything like that.
What?
What is your special ability? There's no way I have one of those. They are mere human. Can't be helped. Let me talk to you about something even when you're human.
What happened?
Ask me anything.
You fiend.
It's free for you to ask, but make sure you try not to.
If you flinch, you will die!
If you're knowing my true terror, it'll be quite the sight to see how long your sanity will last. Something. What do you do with your free time usually?
Good instincts.
To you. Training, human hunting, craft spell components. Despite my looks, I'm quite the busybody. Managing my website takes a bulk of my time.
I shall engage.
Sorcerers around the world are waiting to see my research results. My website's been magically enhanced, so I'll only choose one. Mere human like you will only be able to access the dummy site called Exciting Breeding Journal. I'd rather check out the Ultimate Breeder's Exciting Breeding Journal anyway. I'll show you if we ever get out of here. Any other request?
Fine.
Favorite food? Fond of the orange melon that bears the face of the devil. A pumpkin. No, is high in nutrients or versatile to birds. More importantly, its seeds are most effective food source for my Davis and destruction. You must carefully wash them, dry them in sunlight, peel off the thin skin, and lightly fry them.
Silence.
Is there anything in the world that isn't difficult? Pleasure and pain are irrelevant as long as you have a purpose and take action for that sake. Hard to understand, but I do understand the intent. Even though a little, I feel like it's starting to get a little better. So he has a website. So it's time to meet up with Kazuichi. He's come to the supermarket. What is he thinking all of a sudden? Keeping a secret from others. I want to think about it, but if he's plotting to. There's no way someone as carefree as him would do something like that. No. Huh? Well past the rage time, no sign of Kazuichi. Anxiety I've been keeping up beside me boost for food and still.
Whoa! Hey!
What the heck, don't get pissed off because I was a little late. Oh, I forgot he's that kind of guy. Doesn't mind showing up late even though he's the one who asked me to come. That sort of makes sense. What do you want? Would you call me out here like this? Can you do me a little favor? I just overheard something. Apparently it was Miss Sonia's idea for a change of pace. It looks like all the girls are secretly planning to go splash around at the beach. This is a secret now. So expected Miss Sonia's splashing around in the sea is a nice idea. I admire her so much, it's shocking. My heart trembles around her. It's about to burn out. Let's crash it together.
Hey!
It's weird to think of coincidence all by yourself, isn't it? What a scenario where you and I go to the beach and we run into the girls by coincidence. You better not say no, I can't ask any of the other guys to do this. Nekomaru can keep his mouth shut to save his life, and Gundam is Gundam. Fuyuhiko and Nagito are out of the question. This is where he comes from, I don't feel like I'm on the beach. You have the time to prepare your swimsuit, you know, you're just gonna walk all over my kind act. No, I'm gonna bug you about it until you die. Which was fine. My Hajime is how a soul brother should act. This is wrong. You shouldn't. I've heard it sounds like they're going to Chandler Beach on the same night.
Alright!
But we've got to head over to that diner first. Our plan is to be at the beach before they get there. We're going to act like it's a coincidence.
Engine's revving!
Excited now. So we're going to the diner? Why didn't you just say to meet at the diner? That would have been so much easier. Here, just to stake out a spot and wait until the ladies arrive. This is too stalkerish. Why don't you just like? You happen to be here with your sensitive ears? Especially coming a little after the sun starts to tilt. Yeah. You have to wait one more hour. You can move early in spaces, you know. I don't know if you should be talking like an expert right now.
Hey.
It's fine. Just make sure you keep watch by the window. It'd be bad if you didn't catch Miss Sonia on her way to the beach, you know. It's our job to keep that from happening. To get to the beach, they gotta pass.
Engine's revving!
Better keep your eyes peeled. This isn't a game. Should have said no. Rest of my chin in my hands, absentmindedly stared out the window. Did they arrive? It hasn't even been 10 minutes yet. 20 minutes passed and 30 minutes. As time went by, the only thing that was the volume of my size and the weight of my movement. What kind of swimsuit do you think Miss Sonia will wear? Since she's a foreigner, how about a bikini? Don't you feel like there's a pure, innocent, mythical fantasy hiding between the top and the bottom of a bikini? No, it's a stomach and a back. So, half in the corner of my eye, a certain someone walked in front. She head over. Looked at the diner and hurry ran to where the person was standing. Hey, it's Fuyuhiko. New is you, Fuyuhiko. What are you doing here?
Shut the hell up!
My line.
Hey!
Don't be tense. Why do you seem so flustered?
you?
You call him Fluster. Don't make false accusations. Huh? Tell me, man. You overheard my plan, didn't you?
Huh?
You just played dumb. You overheard my plan and followed us all the way over here.
Hello!
What are you doing at this place?
Oh, my!
What a strange combo.
Hello!
Today's another wonderful day.
You're done for!
Mikan, I'm gonna get away now that I've caught you. Got so nervous I ended up playing out something weird. Please don't hate me. I'll take punishment as much as you like. You two, this is a coincidence. Never expected to coincidentally run into you guys here.
Well...
Hajime and I were about to head to the beach together. Could that be what you ladies are here for? This such a coincidence seems like destiny. Something obviously suspicious. Your eyes are moving around like salmon before they lay eggs. Always like this, huh? I've always paid attention to my surroundings. His head looked away from the embarrassing sight. I realized he disappeared. You arrived pretty early. It's only 3:30, so 30 minutes to meet the others. Why do you know we're gonna meet with the others?
Why, you?
You even know our damn meeting time.
For now.
Let's share a sequence that has brought us together. So this is okay if we join in too?
Aww.
That's your interior motive. You're probably here for Sonya, aren't you?
Well,
I have no desire to do something so rude or decline the offer at all. But Sonya's the one who planned at the beach, so we need to ask her.
Of course.
It's too devastating to think. The Sonya would decline, so I just won't think it.
Hey!
We have to go inside now. Ibuki was going to eat a good meal first, so I came early. Let's go back inside. Diner sat by myself at the table near the window once again. Let out a big sigh. What are you guys going to do about your swimsuits? You're not allowed to swim at the beast house, you know. Oh, we're already wearing them. Underneath the uniform, is it panties? It's a swimsuit.
Of course.
Oh, I can wear a swimsuit too. You're not wearing yours yet, huh? Then you gotta go to the bathroom so you can change. This is yours. It looks a bit too daring.
Are you serious?
What if something falls out? This is airing live. You're gonna totally get censored by the network. It won't turn into a live action drama.
Hey!
You don't wanna mess with me? Is bad. Let's
peeking.
Stop.
Peeking.
Things are heating up something fierce. When's everyone's gonna come? I hope it comes soon.
Oh!
What is it? Look outside!
Isn't that Kyoko?
She's running. Jeez, don't get my hopes up. I thought it was Miss Sonya.
Doesn't she seem a little strange?
If I had to describe it as a song title, it'd be Sprint of Tears.
Yeah, she's running and crying.
It looks like she's running from the beach. Did something happen?
But our question, Kyoko ran in front by the front of the diner at full speed.
Huh?
She totally ran past us, but wasn't she part of the beach crew?
Well,
apparently she can't swim, so she turned us down.
Hmm.
And didn't she come running from the beach?
Sorry.
Well, I don't really know the details about all that. These women are full of surprises. My hero's the type to totally come, but she surprisingly turned us down too. It's better to pronounce joining a bed like that, because she totally planned this.
That's totally it!
Apparently she really wasn't feeling well. So I have to continue this topic. Why was he over crying? Why are you asking us?
Hey.
Whoa!
You can hear so suddenly. Diner's entrance turned around. Hey! Chucky!
My, how disappointing. I thought if I came early, I'd be the first one to arrive.
Myself staring like an idiot.
Whoa, Chiaki! You came wearing only your swimsuit. I didn't want to carry it with me. If I did, it'd be a serious burden.
But
even though you didn't want to carry anything, it looks like you're carrying something.
She didn't want to carry anything extra.
Instead of bringing lunch for everyone, I brought ice cream. Lunch. I don't think it can be used as a substitute.
Plus, it's
also,
like in the afternoon.
I was thinking of stuff we could all do at the beach together. So I brought a board game too.
Aww.
Hmm. Should we play it even though we came all this way to go to the beach? Nah.
Ah.
I see. That's disappointing.
Just trying to come up with stuff. How should I say this? Is this what Gap Moe is supposed to be? For someone so normally quiet to wear such a daring swimsuit, it makes you a little excited, right, Hajime? said, my heart was getting faster and faster. She expected Chiaki to have such huge jugs, and dude.
What happened?
Jugs?
Hey, hey, hey!
I didn't say that just now. It was Hajime. He's a pervert, you know. No, you're the one who said it. My only advice from Miss Sonia, I've dreamed of going out with a blonde lady ever since I was a kid. Size a little small, but it's the only swimsuit that fit.
Hey, hey.
I don't look good in it? Huh? Yo, you look good.
Thanks.
I guess. Wearing a bikini shirt is daring. You get bonus points for wearing a white one. My heart's not just thumping, it's thumping sporadically, like ba-dump, thump, thump, ba-dump. Probably a heart attack. Hey, I kept you waiting. Oh!
Hey, sorry to keep you guys waiting.
You good, Akane?
Akane! What happened to you?
What? Is something wrong? I made sure to wear a swimsuit this time.
It wouldn't be strange if we nicknamed you Carrie right now.
You're talking about these.
It's less blood than Carrie, though.
On my way over here, I happened to run into Coach Nekomaru. And when that happens, I gotta fight him, you know?
Why does she have to do that?
Are you really all right? Your head, it looks like it's split in half.
Well, it'll heal as long as I rub some spit in it, right?
You're totally playing up the power of human spit.
I'm all fired up now. I never knew such a strong opponent even existed.
You need to be treated, and you need your wounds sterilized. Please come with me. Unusual force for Demeter, Mikan pulled Akane into the bathroom. That's why she's the ultimate nurse, but it's gonna be okay if we leave it to her.
Hey.
What's all this fuss?
All right!
Is it this time? Oh, her hair's not in braids.
Mm-hmm. Hajiman, Kazuichi, why you two here?
Hey, aren't you breathing pretty heavily?
I just did a little swimming.
A little swimming?
I swam around the island for about 3 hours.
That's too obvious for me not to comment on. That's definitely not a little swimming.
Why were you already swimming? You guys are about to swim now, right? Isn't that why you're all meeting up?
It wasn't for my enjoyment. I was trying to see if I could swim to a different island.
Huh?
But I couldn't find any other islands. It seems it may be difficult to leave this island by swimming.
If you didn't see anything after you swam for 3 hours, it's more than difficult. It's impossible.
Yeah, that may be true.
Hey.
Hajime.
Awesome!
Woman with wet slip back hair is pretty fine too, huh?
Oh my my!
What? Man.
Young ladies are sure well endowed nowadays. Is that a challenge against all the women in the world?
Yeah, fine. These are teenagers.
Ibuki accepts that challenge with the power of technology. Time to pump these puppies full of silicone.
Ibuki.
Don't say such asinine things.
You're a teenager. It's like everyone's always here. It's already past 4 p.m.
I am terribly sorry for my delay.
Sonya's here. Double tone on the side. What kind of sexy swimsuit is Miss Sonia wearing?
It's a wetsuit!
Yeah.
It is to prevent sunburn. I do not want my skin to be sun damaged.
Yeah, she's very fair.
However, as I have never worn a wetsuit before, I had a hard time putting it on, which resulted in my delay. Really, it is my bad.
It's okay, Sonia.
Oh my.
A wetsuit. Well, Miss Sonia does have beautiful
Miss
white
Sonia.
Skin. The tight outfit of her is amazing. Just what I expected from 100% purebred princess. Why are you two here? I see that. I'm gonna go to the beach. Please let us come with
you. I am concerned.
It's supposed to be a girls only outing to strengthen our friendship with each other. You can make an exception, please. There can't be any problems even if there are some boys.
Then
all the way here, it'd be bad if we need them. Sonia's just so
all fine. Right.
Decided, let's get going. Connie's wounds are still being treated.
Shut up!
Well, you can just stand around, but go ahead and prepare. I'll set up the parasol.
Engine's ready.
I'll give it all a serve you, so everyone has fun. Surrounded by girls in swimsuit, this is a little awkward. I should go help Kazuichi too. It's just a swimsuit. Kazuichi's bushes now. Sounds like he's nearby. Moment I stepped into the beach house, they mercilessly shattered into pieces. Oh, it's like the game. Oh, Mikan! All a dream, when did I begin dreaming? This is reality. Why is Mihiro on the floor covered in blood? I don't understand anything that was in front of me and I couldn't believe in anything. Second part of chapter 2. So we're gonna end it here, and then next episode we will continue on with the investigation. Oh, it's turned into a snake still? Huh. I always get the snake. That's strange. Alright, but thank you so much for watching. Go ahead and subscribe for more, and I'll see you then.